why is it called a Kinder surprise? Because when you get a Kinder egg, you know exactly what you're going to get. You're going to get some cheap chocolate and a plastic toy, which is going to fall apart within a day or so. It's not really a surprise. Now, if you opened a Kinder surprise and found half a cockroach, that would be a surprise. And that's how I lost my job designing Kinder egg toys.
Thank you for coming and making the effort. And please stay a while and enjoy. Thank you very much.